I could give my younger self a piece of advice, I think it would be, don't worry so much. Because I used to spend a lot of time worrying about like the outcome of things and what if I do something wrong or what if I make the wrong choice. And honestly, 90% of the shit I worried about never even happened anyway.